You should kill him.
God, not again. I thought we were done talking about this.
He's clearly trying to control you.
That is proper shit. I most certainly am not.
You're so full of shit.
Can you both just drop this? Please?
I'm not dropping this till he drops dead.
Can you not? Please? Just want you to get along.
Used to be such a good chap. Until she came along with her devilish ways.
Shut up, asshole.
I don't take orders from you. You
troller.
I can't believe I just said that.
Look, bro. You're gonna have to choose one of us eventually.
I'm going to have to agree with her on this. Your choice is inevitable.
Look, please. I need you both. Let's not fight about this now, please.
What, you can't handle making a choice?
No, it's not that. It's that
I know you can handle it. She obviously doesn't know you like I do.
What has he ever done for you? You're being ridiculous.
Stop.
Why would you choose I don't have much of a choice. I'm obviously going
there's no
fit me. Job, remember?
Please.
You ruined your life.
Make
you
stop.
How dare you allow me to cross and cross your mind? I can help you.
You have to choose.
This is 911. What's your emergency?
In the bathroom. Pills. The bathroom.
Ma'am, calm down. What is your location?
His apartment. In the bathroom. He's dead. I think he's dead.
I don't understand, Paul. Why?
Why?
Why, Paul?
Why you mean such an asshole?
Why gotta be such an asshole, Paul?
Come on, Paul.
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 Use that.